Hi guys, Neil from SQ Sports, and today I'm going to be reviewing the SF Platinum. Grade 1 English Willow, and as you guys know, I love SF. I reckon that SF are the best bat manufacturers in the world at the moment. That's just a personal opinion, but I use them myself, so I think that they are the very, very best. This is a Grade 1 English Willow, and very good looking bat. Minor blemish here, but as I'll show you just when it comes in closer. Alright, the grains here, guys, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 grains. Fairly straight, clean. Minor blemish here, guys. Alright, but that's absolutely nothing. The performance of this bat is very, very good. Fully embossed stickers. Right, the red, black, and silver. And obviously the white here. English Willow, very, very good. I have to mention, guys, on the edges here, with the SF branding, it is ink, and I hate it. I don't like it whatsoever. It smudges when you oil the bat, and it darkens up the edges and sometimes the face when you're oiling it and knocking it in. So that, if there's anything negative about SF Cricket, this is the only thing, guys. These bats are phenomenal apart from this here. I just don't like it at all. Let's go into the decals, right? As I said earlier, they're fully embossed, right? Beautiful decals, look. Right? Look at that, right way through. Beautiful looking bat. Right away up, excellent. Profile, fair amount of concaving, right? Nothing, it's not too drastic, but it is a fair amount, which obviously helps with the pickup. But it's a big bat, It goes, the middle actually goes right way through. The edges are massive, we'll do them in a second. Toe guard fitted, which is great. It's the same color as the bat, which is always good. Massive edges, look at that. Minimal bow, if you can see, look, right, I'm just noticing this for the first time. This bat in particular hasn't got that much of a bow. It's not that bad, eh? I don't mind it like that, actually. Sometimes the bow gets really big and it just distorts it for me. But that's really nice, I like that. Alright, what I'll do here now, we'll do the edge sizes for you. And it'll be in the vicinity of about 40mm, I would imagine. 42mm, guys. That is a seriously big-edged bat. Very, very big, guys. Look at that. It goes all the way down to the toe. We'll do it down to the toe as well. 26mm edges. Right at the toe. That is seriously big bat. And it's not that heavy either, guys. It's not that heavy. Pickup on this. Very nice. We'll do the weight in a sec, but the pickup. Very nice, and it all comes down to the concaving, and I don't mind it. I don't mind a little bit of concaving because it helps me with the pickup. But very, very, very good pickup on this, guys. I don't know the weight actually on this. I haven't done this one. All right, we'll have a look. £2.10, which is for the size of this bat. That's pretty light, guys. And the pickup is fairly good. £2.09, I would say it picks up. So that's all right. This is about the weight I use, 2.9, 2.10. Awesome. I'll do the mallet head for you. All right, Grade 1 English Willow, guys, so listen out. Fairly good all the way through. The middle on this is exceptional. The toe, as we all know, guys, the toe is always pretty dead before it's knocked in. But it does respond. We'll do the ball in a second. Sometimes the ball responds a bit different. But the middle on this bat is very, very good. And surprisingly enough, because it's concaved, the middle actually goes across. It's not too bad. All right. Vibrations in the handle as it comes up to you. I've got to be honest, it does vibrate a little bit. It does. Which is not ideal, but that's how it is. You try not to hit the ball up here anyway, so it's not too bad. But generally, right way through, very, very good performing bat. We will do the ball now. I like doing the ball better because I think when you hit the new bats with the ball, it gives you a better understanding of how the bat is performing, because obviously you're using the ball in the game. So that's what I think anyway. Some people disagree, but that's my opinion. Real long look. Very good performing off the ball. The toe, I've got to be honest, little bit slow from there. But the middle and higher up on this bat, very, very good, guys. Very good. Sounds good as well. When we get down to the toe, can you hear that? That will improve. That will improve after it's been knocked in, and we provide that service for you as well. So these bats cost, they're grade one, handmade, grade one. These are £175 through SQ Sports. You can visit online. This bat has been handpicked by the staff at SQ Sports. So very, very good performing bat, guys. Thanks for tuning in. And, comes with a free bat cover as well. So always good to have a free bat cover. So thanks for tuning in, guys, and look forward to hearing from you soon. Bye.